This morning, Trump threatened to abandon Puerto Rico recovery efforts. So you talked about what you, HUD, is doing in cooperation with, I guess, the administration. Do you agree with the president?
I certainly agree that Puerto Rico is a very important territory. The people from Puerto Rico have contributed greatly to the culture of America.
I'm not talking about that. What I'm talking about is these tweets where the president threatened to abandon Puerto Rico recovery efforts. Do you agree that they should be abandoned, that Puerto Rico should be abandoned?
Well, first of all, as I was saying, Puerto Rico is a very important part of our culture.
No, I know it's important, but I want
to
know whether or not you agree with the president who's threatening to abandon Puerto Rico recovery efforts.
I think I just said I have no intention of abandoning Puerto Rico. They're a very important part of who we are.
So you don't agree with the president? He tweeted electric and all infrastructure was a disaster before the hurricane, and sought to shame the territory for its own plight. Do you share that opinion?
I think that our job is to make sure that we take care of the disaster that has occurred.
So you don't agree that it should be abandoned, is that right?
Of course it should not be abandoned.
And you don't think that they should be shamed for its own plight, is that right?
There is no question that there have been a lot of difficulties in Puerto Rico. They ended up
should they be shamed for its own plight?
And debt. I don't think it is beneficial to go around shaming people in general.
Okay, so I'm glad to hear you don't agree with the president.